Receiving the Dr. Martin Luther King Freedom Medal Award, I can't really put it into words. I was there in 1963. I was part of the struggle. Now that I am being honored by receiving this medal, I feel as though I didn't let him down. Living in Camden County, living in Gloucester Township, I've seen a lot, I've grown a lot, I've understood a lot, and I wouldn't want to be anywhere else. I lived in Brittany Woods for Rochelle since 1981. I've seen a lot of changes, I'll just say that. And 2 years ago, I said that there's got to be something else that we can do. And I just looked through the township meeting minutes and found Carol Grace's name. She lived in Brittany Woods. We developed the Brittany Woods Community Action Group. So we work very, very hard. We have did almost a 360 return in our community as to where it was. A National Night Out. We've never ever had National Night Out in Brittany Woods until 2 years ago. The greatest thing was when they saw the Gloucester Township, the police, and they all 60, it was 65 children. And they all had on the Brittany Woods, you know, community action shirts. And I'm standing there and they are running up the hill screaming, "Mayor, Mayor, you know, the police are here, the police are here." And I just had that feeling. They're calling for the police in a good way. The lessons that I've learned come from my children. I call them my children of my neighborhood. When you see them out there playing basketball, football, whatever they're doing, you would never know how smart they are until they sit down and start talking to you. And their hopes and dreams and the things that they want to be. This, to me, it's just amazing. I would like to thank David Mayer, my mayor, for nominating me. And I would like to thank my father for bringing me up to be the person that I am, to always give back and not always looking for a handout. My dad always said, you know, if you want to make change, go out and make changes happen. And when you do, keep going. And as far as a legacy is concerned, I feel as though it is leaving a footprint for someone else. I'm leaving something behind where they can say, "I remember that lady who lived there. You know, she was always out there for us."